What's up guys, Caleb here. I know I haven't made a video in like hella long. That was in Castlevania. So I'm gonna bring you a deck profile. Something I will be testing here in this next format. I've been wanting to build a deck like this for a while, so here we go. Alright, so I play one tree, one frog. Whoa guys, frog deck. Like you haven't seen this before. Two rodent toten. Three swap frog. And then two dupe frog. Basic frog engine thing, and then I play two mermail misty, abyssal shield misty. I play two mermail Nemo. Basically, when this card's sent from the field to the graveyard, either by swap frog or an exceed or whatever, I normal summon another mermail or a special summon a mermail from my hand. And then I run her whenever she's discarded. I special summon a mermail from my graveyard, except for her. So, and then I run two abyssal or mermail Aquaman. When he's normal summoned or special summoned, I discard a water to target a level 3 or lower water monster in my graveyard and add to my hand. And you'll see why that benefits this. Because then I play three quick draw synchron. Two junk synchron because I run trogs. Two synchron explore. One unknown synchron. Double trag because I have a wide variety. One gorse because protection's good. One battle fader because protection is good. One dandelion, one spore, and one level eater. Onward to the spells, I run one tuning. I still have to get these things, but it's okay. Heavy Storm, Pot of Avarice, double MST, one for one. I run Monster Gate because, I mean, I run Rodent Totens, so this whole tributing thing isn't a big deal. Monster Reborn, Dark Hole, Mind Control, and then I run one Reckless Greed. For the extra deck, I run two Gachis. That's a Formula Synchron. I know. Two Drunk Warrior, one Librarian. I run Turbo Warrior, Gaia Knight, and then Double Drill Warrior. Turbo Warrior is really good this format because he's stupid. Nitro Warrior. For my 8s, I run 2 Drunk Destroyer, 1 TG Blade Blaster, and then 1 TG Halberd Cannon. Testing seems to be going really good so far, and would that stop Hornet? No? Okay. Had to try. But, either way, this deck is in testing and it's going pretty well. So, got any questions below, just throw them down there. Like I said, this is Caleb Maker, out.